Now, boys and girls, you can't pretend to be received while you sat on your bum bums. So everybody stand up for me. You're all going to pretend to be received now. And when you look at the end, you need to join me at the end of these words just here. Okay? Are you ready? One, two,
three.
Let's pretend. Stretch from top to bottom. Stretch your arms up to the sky. Come on, love it. That's what the shoes do. Now grab, pull, jump and go. I'll be my body again, so let's all play machines. Spin, roll, turn around. Twist and turn to the mixing sound. Just like rolling, rocking and rolling over and low.
Bob, your phone
was touching. Hello? Bob the Builder? Oh, hello, Father Pickles. Oh, I see. You'll be there right away.
Everything okay, Bob?
We had to get back straight away. Oh. Dizzy is ready to lay some cement and needs our help.
Oh, we'd better be quick before that cement goes hard. See you later, everyone!
Oh, hi, Wendy! Sorry you have to go, Bob.
Before I do, I wanted to tell you about a special surprise.
Surprise? I love surprises. Would you all like to hear Bob's surprise, everyone?
Great! You see, Wendy wanted her caravan in a competition to find the prettiest caravan, and she won!
Oh, that's fantastic, but why didn't she say anything?
She's too shy to tell anyone. But I've decided to give her a special surprise party to say well done.
Bob, that is one brilliant idea.
I'll be back later to get the party ready.
Okay, but we can all help you fix it, Bob.
Is that right, boys and girls? Can you fix it?
Yes, we can!
But don't forget, it has to be a surprise. Wendy mustn't know about the party.
Okay, well that's okay, Bob, because we won't tell Wendy, will we, boys and girls? No, but we'll get between me and
you. Great! See you later, everyone!
Okay, bye, Bob!
Bye, Bob!
See you later!
Oh, Charlotte, Charlotte, Charlotte. I love parties!
You love parties, not as much as me, Carl. I absolutely love them!
Oh, yes, okay, parties!
Look at
them! Evertellos, Bob!
Oh, what a lot of children. Are they all going to the party?
Yeah, I don't know. But it's a surprise party for Wendy, so you can't say anything, okay?
I shall be silent, but...
Yeah, still on that verse.
wrong, you know, Spush.
Oh, Wendy. Hello, is there anything the matter?
I think I might have left my hammer and nails here. Has anyone seen them?
No, not here, Wendy.
That's wrong, Wendy. We don't know anything about your hammer, or your nails, or your heart. Oh, dear.
My heart, Spush? What's my heart?
Your parsnips.
Parsnips.
But I don't have any parsnips, Spud.
You will. I picked a huge barrel load of them.
Thanks, Spud. Well, if my hammer and nails aren't here, they must be back at the farm. See you later, everyone.
Yeah, see you later, then, Wendy. Bye, guys.
Bye, Wendy.
Bye.
See you, Wendy. The party. Will there be lots of yummy ice cream and cakes and jellies and more ice cream and more cakes and more...
Yes, I'm sure there'll be lots of everything.
Oh, I know a song about party. I can sing it if you like.
Oh, boys and girls, would you like to hear Spud song?
Yeah!
I am Spud, the party animal.
Sit down, man.
Yes, I'm going to help the party.
Here we go.
Sit down.
Yes, that sort of thing. Because I'm the party's gambler. What else can I say? It'll be the best. Yeah, at the rest. It'll be a great day. We're going to have a party. We're going to have a good time. It'll be fine. We weren't singing about having a good time, or more jellies, or cakes, or ice cream, or anything like that, Wendy.
Spud!
Oh, yes, Bob. Sorry, Bob.
I think you're up to something, Spud.
No, I'm not, Wendy. Honestly.
The boys and girls will tell me.
Bosman.
Is Spud up to something?
Bosman,
no!
Speak to him.
No!
Well, I think he is.
Oh, no, he's not.
Oh, yes, he is.
Oh, no, he's not.
Honest, Wendy, I'm not up to anything. Am I, Bob?
Bob, your phone's crashing.
Thank goodness.
Tell me about it. Why
not? Hello, Bob the Builder. Oh, right, Farmer Pickles. We'll fix that right away.
there a problem, Bob?
It's lofty, Wendy. He's ready to get the roof of the storage shed in place. Can you go now? I need it here to help a child with a small brewing job.
Right, now, Bob. I'm on my way. Bye, boys and girls.
Yes.
Much time to get the party ready before Wendy gets back.
Okay, well, Bob, what can we do? What do we need to do first?
Well, first of all, I need to make a big sign that says, "Well done, Wendy."
Can I do that, Bob? I love making signs.
Well, all right, Spud.
Spud's on the job. I am Spud the sign maker.
I need to build something to put the sign on. Everything you need is here. Look.
Don't
worry. I'll help you. And so will the children. What do you think, boys and girls? Can we fix it?
Yes, we can!
That's great. Thanks, everyone.
Okay, then well, let's all help, boys and girls.
That's not right, is it, boys and girls?
Come on, Carl, where is it, Carl?
I think.
Yeah. Yeah.
Maybe.
It's not right,
that is it? No, it's like got 12 pounds. No, it's like got 12 pounds.
Yeah!
8 pounds.
I think
this. You know that that's a lot of it.
Hey, Carl, that looks good. Okay, now I'll finish it up. Now where do you think this one goes? On the top of it here. Okay.
I'll be back here for two.
For two lights.
What?
Four.
Photo shoot and then...
Yay!
20 past two is singing.
Look, we did it!
Guinness Book of Records.
Well done.
Okay, now
oh, that's still about
half
five.
Just here.
Yeah.
The poles don't go there, do they, everyone?
Oh, well then, where do they go then,
Mom? They have to fit in at each end, so we can put the sign on them.
Oh, yeah.
A nice big girl.
Can we go then?
Nicole?
Now what is it?
Nicole, they're nice.
Obviously.
Yes.
Not them just feel.
In fact, it's great! Well done! That's a really good job!
Yay! Did you sound like a cheerleader?
Thanks, Mom. You wouldn't get up, Rob.
Yes, Bob. All finished, Bob.
Car's parked miles away. I mean miles away.
Oh,
check in.
No.
Check in. That's what's back.
Oh,
check in, that's what's back.
Yes, Bob. Sorry, Bob!
Never mind.
It's bolt all the way up now.
I can make another one while you put up the party decorations.
Decorations?
Not supposed to park in check-in, but everybody else has.
But I love balloons!
Me too! Come
and look! I've just got to put in trousers on and brought them out.
Oh, there
sure is! Here's one for you! And one for me!
Oh, money.
Oh, I just saw it, Spud. Ta-da! Well done! What do you think, Spud?
Oh, that looks really great!
I know. Come on.
There! Finished!
Okay, let's have a look.
Right. You hold that then, Bob, which is there. We just want you to hold it around. You take that one, Bob, and you put that one in. Then I'll put this one in. Oh!
Hey, how are them boys? Okay then, what do you think about it? It looks really good so far. Yeah, okay, well then let's see what it says on it. Can we read it? Let's all say it out to the
Sit down, Nicole. See Mummy then. Sit down. Mummy's gonna do it. Sit down.
Oh, it's smashing. Thanks, bud.
Hello, Dr. Pilgrim. Oh, hi, Wendy. That's great. Thanks, Wendy. Right, everyone. The job's finished at the farm. Wendy's on the way back.
Oh, great. Oh, my. We're going to have a party.
Yes, but don't forget, Spud. It's a surprise party, which means we all have to do one thing.
Oh, yes, that's right. I know. And what's that, Bob?
We all had to keep very quiet until Wendy arrived. Then we all shout, surprise!
After this we'll go get him. After this we'll go get him.
That's right. Everyone
yeah, look at the
badges
on.
Yes, boss. Sorry, boss.
Really? One, two, three. I think we could make it much louder.
That's right, boys and girls. After three, shout surprise as loud as you can.
Here we go. One, two, three. Surprise!
And that was good.
That was great. Well done, boys and girls.
I can hear Wendy coming.
Right, everyone. Keep it quiet. One way for me to count. One. Boys and girls, for Wendy, the winner of the British Caravan Competition. Well done, Wendy.
Stop.
Down, come, Wendy.
Wow, what a surprise. What a surprise to have a party. Wow, what a surprise. Have a surprise. How's the game?
Come on, everybody. You can join in too.
Wow, what a surprise. What a surprise to have a party.
Oh, stop.
I've
smacked him. Stop it.
Anybody there?
Stop.
Another surprise, no one's there.
Surprise is great, such a delight. It's over me,
I think he's going to do it again now.
Hit him. It's surprising any time, day or night. Surprising is great to share all the time.
Wow, what a surprise. What a surprise to have a party. Wow, what a surprise to have a surprise. On the day.
did, Spud. Next time we need any help, we'll come along and see our friends here.
And we'll know what to ask them, too.
That's right, Spud. Can we fix it?
Yeah, we can!
Well,
my
boys and girls, well done. Thank you so much for having me and Carl build the wall. And well done for making it a surprise for Wednesday. You deserve a big cheer.
Well done, everyone. See you all again soon.
Thanks, Bob. Thanks, Wendy. Thank you, Spud. See you later.
Bye, everyone.
Bye, everyone.
See you all again soon.
Bye,
everyone.
Is there any joy left,
Spud? I don't know. Maybe you can have a look.
That was absolutely brilliant. But you know what? I think you guys give yourselves a clap. And keeping Wendy's surprise a surprise.
And they also did really well